Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rolene and today I'm cooking veggie spaghetti bolognese. So here is my ingredient. I have lentils here. I have one whole onion, 2 cloves of garlic, and 200 grams of mushroom, 2 cans of tomato crush, and 1 cube of vegetable stock. So let's get started to cook the lentils. So put some water on the lentil and just boil it. Now in this pan, I'm gonna put some olive oil, maybe about 1 tablespoon of olive oil. So the cubes, I just put some water in that to dissolve it. So just like this. Now let's move to here. So this time, it's ready to add the tomato can. Add a few can of tomato. And 1 can of water. Now you can add the vegetable cube that I already dissolved it in the hot water. So let's mix it and simmer it. So you can cover it while you simmer it. So meanwhile, my lentils is still cooking. I still need more, about 5 minutes for this. So let's wait for that. Let's check the sauce again. So the lintel is like 80% cooked, so maybe I will just strain the water. I don't want the water, so let's do strain it. Turn it off and transfer it on the strainer. So I have a strainer here. Just transfer it there. Now you can transfer it on the tomato sauce. So about 1 teaspoon of oregano. Keep stirring it so that it will not stick under. Thank you. So while waiting for that, I need to cook the pasta, the spaghetti. So just add hot water here. And add the pasta. So boil the pasta about 15 minutes. Thank you. Let's check my pasta now. So I think my pasta still need more, about 5 minutes. So this is ready now. So I want it like a little bit, the sauce is a little bit not too thick. So this is finished now, so tear it off. So wait for my pasta will be cooked. So my pasta now is already cooked, so spaghetti. So let's put it on the colander again. Okay, and transfer it to the plate. Just top with here. So just add some grated cheese. I have the cheddar cheese, just put it here. You can put many as you want on the cheese as you like. So this is it, so enjoy. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channels and click the bell notification, and hope you like my recipe for today. Thank you so much. See you.